Georgia. What's
Yes.
The Donald?
Donald. Yes, that's my name. Yeah.
What Donald is doing in Georgia?
I work for a company that works with the nuclear power industry.
Oh.
We develop training, e-learning, and and other face-to-face training.
Okay. So right now, everybody thinking the training has to be done by the real time. They
yep.
should come to learn. They
yep.
should visit their place to listen. But right now, as long as you have this device, you can just hook up this one, Skype, to any other place in the world.
Yep.
Then exactly same picture they have from any place. Sometimes you can bring my notebook bigger. And anything what we show in the notebook, you show in virtual screen together with the presenter. So presenter don't have to worry, because the screen showing always virtual screen where you have a three virtual monitor. So where you can show document camera. For example, if you want to make a document camera, there's a document camera showing when you want to have any content there. So everything is very easily you can manage.
Yeah.
So same time, when you do Skype, when you do the conference, everything is going to another world.
Yep.
So that's the way how we make a real-time presentation from any place to any place. Okay. So in this case, you have a whole video here.